Amira and I always try to pray together, every prayer together, and after every prayer we try to make du'as together. And the one we consistently make is to ask Allah to give us goodness in everything that we do in this life and goodness in everything that we do in the life hereafter.